Who should get credit for this project?
A. The entire staff, of course. B. We're currently a little short. C. They refused to lend us the money.